softly tossing in, and it's out for Perfetti. Head up, he was looking for help. Sandberg wanted that puck. Instead, it's Wheeler, and he knocks it. And standing up with a pretty artful right shoulder, arm, what have you, save. Wedgewood made sure that didn't fall in behind him.
Sometimes as that position, you just move out of your crouch and stand up and make the save. And that's exactly what Wedgewood, stand up. It's like he had a parrot on his shoulder. A puck parrot. That's unreal. I've never seen that. Then he got cheeky with it, stared it right into the logo on the shoulder cap, and Wheeler couldn't believe that didn't eat him up.
Looked like Wedgewood was trying to make a phone call with his hands full and just tucking it with that right ear. Why not?
Nice to have Velcro.
Here's Kiviranta. Shot, and that one deflects up and off the netting just over 5 minutes into a scoreless hockey game.